Hey, how doing? This is Hawkeye, Snakes Behind the Camera. We're gonna do another unboxing here. And Snake doesn't even know what this plane is. So it's gonna be a surprise to him too. We're gonna do an unboxing of my new Free Wing ME-262.
Oh, is that one of the big ones?
Yeah, it's a 1500 millimeter. Which is 59 inches. It's 1,280 millimeters long, which is 50.4 inches. The flying weight is 102.3 ounces, or about 6.4 pounds is the flying weight on this thing. Now, this is kind of complicated. When I first looked at this, I've looked at it before. When I first looked at this, if you go to Motion RC, which is where I bought this from, Motion RC, which is a great place. Their personal service and their customer service is excellent. If you've got an issue, all you got to do is get on the phone, talk to somebody, and it will be solved before you get off the phone. They don't give you a runaround. They've got fantastic products at a reasonable price. But when I watched a video of this, like I said, I watched Rich, and he was talking about how they've upgraded the motor to the 2200 and upgraded the speed controllers to 60 amps. So I'm like, well, that's good. Then on the day I was supposed to get this, I didn't get it until that evening. And I was kind of, you know, thinking, well, maybe it's not going to come today, because usually they're here by about 3 or 4 o'clock. So I went on looking around, went back to Motion site, and when I clicked on this bird, it said new on a couple of the items. And what it was, it said now the motors were 1250 kV, and they've upgraded from a 6-bladed fan to a 12-bladed fan. So I called Motion, you know, and I'm like, okay, well, which version am I getting? They said, we don't know, because this is Free Wing's doing, and they didn't even know that Free Wing had changed anything until one of their customers had called in and is like, this ain't what it says it is. It's got a 12-bladed fan, not the 6, and the motor. So I don't know which one this has, but if it, you know, if it doesn't have the new stuff or whatever, that's fine, because I bought it from what I've seen with the old stuff. And Rich says, with his little radar gun, that it was pulling 100 miles an hour. So let's open this thing up, and I'll show y'all what the Free Wing ME-262 looks like. And he's like, you know, 100 miles an hour. I'm like, okay, well, it's going to be what it's supposed to be, which is a jet. And yeah, Jets are supposed to be fast. Let's try to get this thing out of this box here and see what she looks like. Okay. So far, she looks nice. There you go. That's off. One of the wings. They've got cooling vents right here. There's your, I don't know if you can see it that way, put it over here in the light. Your speed controller is right there with these cooling vents.
Right there where
it actually has vents here on the side to help with the motor. Well, I don't know if y'all can see in there. maybe with a little backlighting.
Oh yeah, that's
it's got the 12-bladed fan. That's now, whether it's got the different motor on it, I don't know. I would think that if they went through the trouble to put the 12-bladed fan on it, then it's probably got the 60-amp speed controller and the motor. But I'm not going to pull all this apart to look at it, because here's your motor hatch, but there's no screws. This is all glued down. So I'd actually have to get it all up to look at it. But this also has the pre-installed servos for your flaps, ailerons. Now this does have split flaps on it. So, nice paint job. Of course, these are all these are stickers, but nice paint job. And, let's see what else we've got. Box really well. Of course, I don't ever received a damaged plane. Even the ones shipped from Hobby King before they got the U.S. warehouses, they weren't damaged. Of course, here's the other wing. So it's just like the other wing.
That's going to be a big plane.
Except it's the other side. And again, thank goodness, it's a 12-blader fan. Okay. So hopefully the motor's been upgraded. And again, your other speed controller right here. I'm missing a screw. Look at that.
Yep,
I'm missing a screw right there.
Oh, we'll find our screws.
Trust me. Again, all your servos are pre-installed. All your ailerons, your flaps, everything, they've got hinges on them. Even your split flaps have hinges. So everything's hinged. There's none of the foam connections on it, so you don't have to worry about those things giving out.
I don't know how well you can tell on video, but that looks nice because it looks distressed.
Yeah, well, it's part of the paint scheme.
Gives it that that look.
Now I've never been fond of the blue bottom. I mean, I know why they had them.
Yeah.
So in a dogfight, you couldn't really see them above you, maybe, but it kind of makes it hard sometimes when you're flying, especially here in Florida, where you got them nice blue skies and this gets in the blue, and sometimes they get a little hard to see. But there's the other wing. You'll find some place to put these things. They're huge. Now, fuselage. Well, I kind of had to trim the box a little bit to get it in there. Tight fit, but that's nice. Nice paint job. Here's your battery hatch. Battery hatch. Wow, the battery hatch fits really good. I got a little piece of tape. Magnets, of course. Here's your battery hatch. Plenty room for your batteries. Here's all your connections. Shouldn't have an issue with any of them. So, this is good. Plenty of room. Nice. Another, like I said, another big piece of. That's plywood. It's not balsa. So that's good, because I've had planes that had some of this stuff in it that was balsa. And if you put that two-sided tape on it, when you go to try to take your battery off, it actually pulls wood off with it. Because that balsa is not very tough. There's your pilot. Wow, nice strong magnets. There's your pilot. Fits right in here.
He even got legged.
Yes, he does. He's holding on to the stick, even.
Yeah.
So not a bad looking pilot, a free wing. But really nice. The stickers are nice. They're not curling up. They're not wrinkled. And again, everything screws together. Most everybody who's gotten away with any kind of gluing of things. I think I might have to. I don't know if any machine guns come with it, or if that's just the servos and your thing there for your ES or your speed controllers. But there's your screws. That's all there is.
That's it for the accessory bag.
Yep. It's even got a thing on there you can change your battery with if you need to. That's pretty neat, because that's what your connectors for your ESCs are right there. So, of course, here are your pieces for your wings. When they go on the bottom, these go across it. Like this right here. Go across your wings to hold them on. Here's your elevator. Here's your rudder, vertical stab. And again, hinges on all the surfaces, which are nice. Just screw on. And you have one part of your elevator. Here's the other part of your elevator.
Cool.
For your elevator. And that's should bolt up. Should screw together pretty nice. It's a pretty good size plane. That's it, 1500 millimeter wingspan on it. Very nice looking plane by Free Wing. Very nice paint job. I haven't got it screwed together or anything. There's the bottom.
Jeez, can't even get it all in the frame. That gum. Thing is a monster.
This is
Jeez. I don't want to be in your way with that one.
And this also has the
good right there. How about
this also has the suspension retracts on it. On all the landing gear and the nose gear. So should be shock absorbing. Handles grass. I watch videos of them taking off in the grass. None of them seem to have an issue with it. Free Wing ME262 at Motion RC. And thank you for watching. And again, I'll maiden this one. Hopefully, when I get to maiden my Futura. I've got what it's called there for a second. You know, we don't do this for a living. Nobody sends us planes. Nobody pays us to do a review. Nobody does anything. We do this simply because we enjoy the I guess you'd call it a sport, hobby, whatever. We fell in love with it, and when we take a plane up, it's the first time it's ever been in the air, unless somebody before they put it in a box that flew it before I got it. So when we do a review, nothing's trimmed. It's all just like it is after we put it together, and you won't get a more honest review of how we think the thing flies then right here on our channel, OD123IFY on YouTube. And like always, for Snake and Hawkeye, y'all have a good day, and we'll see y'all in the air.